Hey, I'm Shawnee, and you're watching It's Style Theory. So today, I'm talking about the most exciting news of this year so far. Definitely for me, the most anticipated announcement. The Star Wars 7 cast list has finally been released. How did I find out exactly? Well, I was scrolling through Facebook this morning on my phone before my filmmaking class, and I saw a post from Andy Serkis, and it was this picture. And it said something like, "Looking forward to the adventures I'm gonna have in a galaxy far, far away." And I was like, what? And then I looked closer at the picture and saw that it was like Mark Hamill, Carrie Fisher, and I was like, no way, this is the Star Wars cast. So, the cast. Let's talk about it. So I'm gonna go through all of the cast members that we have so far and say a little bit about each person and what I think of these people being cast in this movie. But first, I just have to say that I am most excited about Andy Serkis being cast in this film. Like, when I saw that post, I literally freaked out. Like, I couldn't really freak out because I was in class, but I seriously freaked out. Loved him as Gollum, or the voice of Gollum, and wow. He's been in Lord of the Rings now, The Hobbit, and now he's gonna be in Star Wars. That's not only three trilogies, but it's like three of the biggest trilogies ever. That's just crazy. He's like the luckiest actor in the world. Okay, so here's the cast list. This list was announced on April 29th by J.J. Abrams. And he said, and I quote, "We are so excited to finally share the cast of Star Wars Episode 7. It is both thrilling and surreal to watch the beloved original cast and these thrilling new performers come together." He also said, "We start shooting in a couple of weeks and everyone is doing their best to make the fans proud." That's good to hear. So first, the original cast members that will be returning, other than Mark Hamill, Carrie Fisher, and Harrison Ford, which we already knew about, include Anthony Daniels, who played the original C-3PO. A few people predicted this. I talked about how this actor might be a possibility in my last Star Wars 7 update video, and I'm super excited that he's coming back. Peter Mayhew is coming back to play Chewbacca. Super exciting. Now we know Chewbacca's gonna be in the movie. And then the last original cast member that we know about so far is Kenny Baker. He played R2-D2. Oh my gosh, R2-D2 is definitely one of my favorite characters. This is crazy. It still feels surreal. Just like every time I look at that picture of the new cast members and the original cast members sitting in that room doing the read-through, I just get chills. Like, it's so surreal. Like, this is actually happening. So Max von Sydow is getting a role in Star Wars 7. You may recognize him from the film Extremely Loud and Incredibly Close. Domhnall Gleeson is getting a role in Star Wars. When I first learned this, my reaction was kind of like, what? He's getting a role in Star Wars? And then it kind of went to, oh, he's getting a role in Star Wars. And then I was kind of like, oh, he's getting a role in Star Wars. I can see that. I can see him getting a role. Andy Serkis, like I mentioned in the beginning of this video, is the person I'm most excited about being in this movie. I'm just really excited to see what kind of role he's gonna have. Oscar Isaac is getting a role in this film. I don't know too much about him, but here's what he's known for. The movie Drive, which came out in 2011. Robin Hood, and then Sucker Punch. Adam Driver, another actor that a lot of people predicted would be cast in this movie. He was actually in a movie with Oscar Isaac before, so that's interesting. British actor John Boyega was cast in this movie. In 2011, he was in the movie Attack the Block. And in 2014, he was in a film called Imperial Dreams. So, not too many big blockbusters, but Star Wars will be his first blockbuster. And then, last but not least, an unknown actress was cast in Star Wars, and her name is Daisy Ridley. She's a British actress, and we don't know too much about her, so it's kind of mysterious. If Google has like a things most searched for list, she's probably gonna be at the top of that list for like a long time, because I'm pretty sure everyone wants to know who she is now. Okay guys, so that was the cast list of Star Wars 7. Comment below, tell me what you think of this news. What do you think of the cast members? If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Subscribe because I upload new videos on movie news and movie reviews every Monday. I will see you guys in my next video. Until then, stay awesome. May the Force be with you. And have an awesome May the 4th, which is coming up on Sunday.
Hey guys, I'm Shawnee and you're watching It's Style Theory. Okay, so today I'm going to be talking about my 5 most anticipated summer movies.